Okay, so give me one moment. Okay, so this is my Minecraft world. I'll just start off at spawn. I'm gonna try to do more commentary like this. Like, I don't want to just be gacha. I want to do commentary too because I think that'll be cool. So this is just some rules and stuff. It doesn't really matter. I just want to show you guys. I just want to show you guys around. If any of my friends who are f if any of my friend eh, if any of my friends are watching this, which are probably the only people watching this, yeah. So I'll start at the library, I suppose. Oh. Die. Die. Okay. Also, I am playing on computer. I'm not sure if you can see my mouse or not. But I am playing on computer. The reason, like, this stuff is here, that is because I'm using an app called a platform called BlueStacks, which makes the computer think. Which makes it think that I'm on mobile when I'm actually on computer. I just needed to be on Bedrock Edition to play with my friends, so. Yeah, so that's the librarian job. If you come into my server, maybe I'll make a separate video explaining the jobs and stuff. But this is just, these are just, it's pretty basic. The rainbow windows actually didn't take that long. If you even noticed, but yeah. Sorry if you can hear me chewing gum. Up here, so this is the gardener job. You just come up here and do that and take care of that. So I'll just point out that's my house, that's the bakery, barn, the barn, farm. Oh, that rhymes. Random house. I don't think I've put it up for sale yet, though. Pet shop, library, random house for sale. Village is a naturally spawned village is over there. Prison is all the way over there. And Po-Po station. I'll go to the Po-Po station next. I'll show the houses last. Yeah. So it's pretty much, it's more like a lobby. It's just a lobby for the Popos because the jail is somewhere else. I won't be showing it though. It's only for the Popos to know where it is. But it is over there. Bakery next. Also, everyone has to be in, what's it called? Everybody's in survival because if you didn't know, you can go to settings. This is just a mini tutorial, I suppose. I wish you could change the name, honestly. Anyway, though, you can go to default game mode, which I put on survival, and then my personal game mode is creative, so. Anyway. Act now, to press E. Anyway, it's just a small little quaint bakery. It was honestly pretty lazy making it. Also, nobody can build houses except for me, but you can put in a request for me to build a house, like, and like tell me what woods and like stones and stuff you want. I'll go to the barn next. So we've got some sheep, some mushrooms and cows. Some chickens, and then we've got the farm right here. I'll go to the village since it's just right over here. So I actually just randomly found this village and I decided to make it my own. So killing villagers is allowed. That is completely allowed. Villagers. Houses, you can only use them for a few days though. Anyone who wants to be a mayor can, but has to be approved by me, who I am, FNAFIV, that's my username. 16 emeralds for rent, 2 days max. These are just rented. If anybody wants to become like a landlord slash real estate agent, you can. You just have to help me keep track of who has what villager house. Pretty much, it's just 60 emeralds per floor. 32 for the whole house. Like if a house has like two, if it has two floors. Anyway. So this is a house for 280 emeralds. It's just a small house. Two people can live in it. I just wanted to make it kind of symmetrical, if you know what I mean. Not completely though, obviously, because of the this stuff. Oh wait, completely forgot about the pet shop. I'm so stupid. That was dumb of me. No. Keep on accidentally doing that. Sorry if my voice sounds kind of croaky. I'm not used to like talking like all the time. Even though I do like to talk, I'm not. Anyway. Maybe if this video gets 5 likes, then I'll do an art commentary. Don't mind the rogue cat in there. I didn't want to kill it. Here's some burbs. These are only the tameable animals, and if you want to fill a special request for a llama or a horse, then you can. You just have to. It's just me. I also forgot about the grocery store. I keep on forgetting about everything. So it's pretty basic. There's a job here. Pretty basic. Not that important. If you actually join the server, I'll explain more. This is just a more show around thing. Don't mind the parakeets in the back. The parakeet in the background. He's very active right now. Okay, so I actually don't really like this house very much, but it's up for sale for 160 emeralds. Yep. Then this is the first house I made, which I honestly really like. I'm very proud of it. Also, yes, they all do come with interior design. I'm not that mean. But you have to ask. You can change it however you want, though, if you buy it. So that's pretty much all. That's almost all of it besides my house. But I'll just do a quick look through of my house. I won't be explaining anything at all. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video. If I get 5 likes, I'll do an art commentary. Maybe on some kind of drama. My friend Sakura, her YouTube channel will be in the description below, and she made an art commentary on the Royal High Bracelet drama. And you should definitely go check her out. She. So yeah, I think that'll be it for this video. If you guys want me to do a job video, 3 likes, or more, 5 likes, I'll do an art commentary. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Yeah, thank you for watching.